Deutsch or Germanic languages?
Yes and no.
Okay. But sure you get my point. And Czech, Slovak, Ukraine, Russian, and Yugoslavian languages are Slovans. Slovan language.
Slovak, yeah. No. But you know, it's very strange, but when I start to learn Dutch, I find a lot of common with Ukrainian.
Yeah. Yeah.
Russian is very not the same. So it's very common with Ukrainian and even not common with Russian. So, for example, we commute what was Greek to that, and German has male to male addition, der, das, die,
der, die, das, it's very hard for English.